And promise we have a beautiful view of the shoreline of both Tel Aviv and Jaffa to the north. So those of you on the right-hand side will be passing by the ancient port city of Jaffa.
Here. We're on a pilgrimage to the Holy Land. We're just getting started. In fact, the plane just arrived, LL, safest airline in the world. We're waiting for our pilgrims to come out. They're getting their passports taken care of and collecting their luggage. They're going to be coming out. Our bus is waiting outside with our big new signs that we have on them, Footprints of God, Adventure of a Lifetime. Here are some of our early arrivals. They've already come in a couple days early to get over jet lag before we get started. And as soon as we all get on the bus, we're heading up to Tiberias, to our wonderful hotel right on the Sea of Galilee. We'll have Mass tonight and a great dinner. So I hope you can join us every day as we go along. Steve Ray here on a Footprints of God pilgrimage.
Corporate Travel, and I just want to say thank you to everybody at Corporate Travel for helping me get here, for all your hard work long gone, and hello to my family, and I'm so happy to be here with Steve.
And who's this?
Yes.
It's great to meet you.
This is Elizabeth. She works at Corporate Travel.
Oh, nice
meeting
you.
It's great to meet you. Thank you.
Our group is going to be coming out here any second.
Hi, Daniel, Anna, Ruth, Grace.
Gloria, Sarah, and Tina. We love you.
We're here.
A lot of young Jewish people come here to see their country, see their land. So these are usually sponsored from the United States, and they come here to Israel for a tour so they can become acquainted with Israel. I'll take a movie of you taking a movie of me.
Exactly.
Dueling video cameras. Welcome. Welcome, everybody.
Welcome.
Good to see you.
You know that face.
In the hat. Welcome.
How are you?
Well, Father Chris, how are you? I'm getting your video here.
Here he is, Father Chris. Good to see you.
You look just like your picture. Welcome, everybody.
Hello, Steve.
Hello. That's
awesome. It's a beautiful day here. We're just ready for you.
That's awesome.
Hey, okay, here we are.
Here's everybody. So all the family and friends back home know you made it.
Is this the real Steve, right?
No, I'm his evil twin.
I just want to shake your hand. Yeah, listening to you.
Welcome. Hello.
Hello.
Come on out.
I'm a big fan of yours.
Oh, give me a hug then.
I got your videos and these CDs.
Welcome. Come right on out here and follow her on to the right.
What?
Greetings. Ganya. It looks like you're the last.
This must be Steve.
All right, here we go. Here's our group.
Oh,
yeah,
hey.
Hello, everybody. MCC for straight.
Now all your camp family and friends know you made it, okay? You made it to the Holy Land.
Bless us, to protect us this day and all the days of our life. Through the intercession of Mary and all the saints, and through the passion, death, and resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ, May this time be one of wisdom and learning, open hearts to receive what your message you wish us to know, and to most importantly, change our hearts to live the virtues that you wish us to have and excel in.
One of the things we're going to do on our way up is to distribute the rosaries. Those who got the letters know that we bring some rosaries on the bus to sell. They're $30 for a dozen. They're very nice. They're made of olive wood, engraved olive wood. They have some holy ground in them. They're made by the sisters in Bethlehem. The reason we did this is because we thought it would be nice on our first pilgrimage that everybody would have some rosaries to touch to all the holy sites, especially the rosary sites. These rosaries will touch every one of the rosary sites except the last one, which is in heaven, and we can't quite get there yet, you know, the coronation. But I told people when we get to our first stop, buy a rosary. Well, there was just one little old nun, slow as molasses in January, and it took about 3 hours before everybody got a rosary and bought their rosaries. So what we decided to do was to bring a lot of them on the bus in bags of a dozen, and if you want one, they're $30 a bag. Amr sends what we don't sell back to Bethlehem. People always regret not getting more once they do, because when you go home and you give a rosary to one of your friends or family and tell them this touched every one of the holy sites and all the rosary sites and it was blessed in Jerusalem before we left, people get tears in their eyes, especially if you give them a list of all the places it touched. So we have plenty of them here, and Amr and Janet will come back and sell those. But before I do that, I want to introduce Amr. He likes to say hello to everybody, and I haven't given him a chance yet. I've been very inconsiderate here. You'll get plenty of time, both of us. Anyway, so this is Amr Shahada, Roman Catholic, the best guide in Israel. Wonderful family. He's got a wonderful family. His wife's the best cook in Israel, too, by the way. So here's Amr. This is Ron Beach. The food is excellent. They held over for us because we came late. I'm gonna skip ahead to see the dessert table. This is ice cream actually made of soy. This is soy milk ice cream. Yeah, great dessert. And then they have pizzas here. We ate most of the pizzas already. And they always have a huge turkey. And then all of these other wonderful foods, rice and chicken, and the excellent steak and potatoes and ravioli, vegetables, everything you can think of. Now here's our group. This is them. We're all here, off the plane, all the way up here to Galilee. And here we are. Hello, Father, say hello.
Anti-missile systems and all of it.
Say hello.
Airplanes, because in Ethiopia, in 87, apparently, they shot off rockets from the airplane.
Great group of folks already. A lot of young people, too. This is great. I love it when young people come on the trips. We always have young people. Looks good.
Salute.
And one of our trademarks is everybody gets wine with meals. Just the way it should be. So I'm Steve Ray. We got everybody here. They're all safe. And we're going to sign out for the day. See you tomorrow.
sacrifices of old to fulfillment in the reality of the cross, and by commending himself to you for our salvation, showed himself the priest, the altar, and the lamb of sacrifice. Therefore, overcome with paschal joy, every land, every people exalts in your praise, and even the heavenly powers with the angelic hosts sing together the unending hymn of your glory as they acclaim.
The first Mass on a pilgrimage to the Holy Land, especially when it's on the Sea of Galilee, when you can see the fishing boats at night, is always very moving. It was a great first day. Join us again as we take off tomorrow for another day of adventures.